Mm-hmm. All right, man. What's happening? It's your boy, DJ CheF, B.Y.R.D. I want to give y'all a little sneak peek into the... a little peek into the session, you know. I just fuck with the music, bro. That's all I know. Like, shit. I listen to it how many times it takes to make sure it just sound right to me. Shit, man. It's like, man, I fuck with it. I do some bad shit sometimes. I do right, but, you know, if I'm satisfied with it, I'm rock with it. And for real shit, I appreciate y'all sticking with your boy listening to it. However many views it get, man, it don't matter if it's one, hell, 100,000, shit. I appreciate real shit. But let's get into it, man. I just dropped that Kendrick a couple of hours ago. So, hey, I'm coming right behind it with some more fat. So, hey, let me know what you think. Hey, this is really the kick, bro. Hey, it's just me and this bitch, bro. You feel me? Like that part right here, for instance. Like, I play with it to see what it sounds like with this part, with the crossover, the next part. And, man, you just kind of, you can put it in a loop if you need to make it quicker or easier for yourself. I just hit it and get the shit back right. But I want to see if it sounds right this way, this way, or this way, this way. You get what I'm saying? And, man, whichever one come out, you gonna hear it, you listen to it, man. You know I ain't gonna let you down, bro. I got you. I want them speakers to rock just like these big bitches in here rocking. I ain't gonna let you down. The CheF gonna hold you down, bro. I promise. Nah, I'm just fucking around. But hey, real shit though, man, fuck with your boy. Hey, did the straight drop kitchen, man. This is a little work in progress, you know. This my old CheF, bro. This CheF about older than my son, bro. Hey, real talk. But man, you know, I'm just having fun with it. Hey, your boy do it for the culture, bro. I do it just to jam some shit somebody else ain't chopped. Or I feel like this song should be chopped this way, whether it sounds good to them or not, bro. It ain't for everybody, it ain't supposed to be. It's just shit. If you rock with it, man, I fuck with you. And it's, like I said, I appreciate it. Cause if you listen to that shit, you jam that shit in your ride, your headphone, whatever. I mean, hey, bro, we right here, we jam that shit together. So, hey, y'all be easy. It's Saturday. I'm gonna go play that game. I'm gonna crank this shit up while I'm playing the game. So, hey, y'all be easy. And don't be laughing at my shit.